Hello guys, welcome back once again in the another video of React Native, and in this video we will talk about keyboard avoiding view. So we are already running a project Coding Gyan, and so when I am running our application in the Android and the iOS, so our login screen is looking like this. So if I'm typing here, everything is good, and if I'm typing in the Android, so here is also everything good. So we are not facing any type of problem of the keyboard. Another thing we are facing here, the icon is showing behind the notch. So for this we use the safe area view, and we have already created a detailed lecture on this topic and given the link in the description box. So you can also watch my video of the safe area view. Here we will use the safe area view also, because safe area view already imported here. So we have just use here, we wrap all the view here, and now icon of the Coding Gyan is also looking good and it's not showing behind the notch if we use safe area view. So now the topic is keyboard avoiding view. So we will use here keyboard avoiding view. So first of all, keyboard avoiding view should be imported in the React Native, because it's also the React Native component. So we can directly import here keyboard avoiding view, and another we import here platform, because we will also use the platform here. Go inside the safe area view and here we use it. Yeah, so now save it. So here you can see the changes. Now the screen is looking like this because we are using the safe area view, but we have not added any style in it. So we need to style here. So we are taking here flex. So we just add here flex, and now we save it, and now just check. So now both screen is showing like previous it was showing, and I'm removing suppose here from the image view flex, and also I am removing the flex from here, and I am just taking here margin top is 10, and suppose I am also increasing the size of the image is 200, and now save it and check what will be happened. Yeah, so now the image size is increased and I am typing here. So you will face this type of issue. So you can also face this type of issue if you are using any lower versions of the device and your screen height is less than. Now I am not able to type here anything. We will add the props of the keyboard avoiding view. So a very important props is the behavior. So behavior we can take height and padding. So mostly in the iOS and Android we use the height and the padding. So position we not use here, so we just use here padding, and now save it and check the output in the both screens. So now our problem is resolved. So now I am typing here and the problem is resolved, because when I'm typing, so keyboard is upside. We can use here, if I need not padding in the Android, so you can use here, check for the platform and height we mostly use for the Android, so we can use here height for the Android and padding for the iOS. And another thing we use here, suppose I am using here a second image also, and now I save it. So you will see here the screen will be show like this. Now the bottom text is also hiding behind the keyboard. So this type of situation how we will handle. The keyboard is up when I'm typing, but the bottom text field is hiding behind the keyboard. So for this we have another prop of the keyboard avoiding view is the keyboard vertical offset. So we can use this also with the platform specific. So for the iOS, we can give here a spacing 100, and for the Android, we can give 100 also, but give the margin space according to our requirement. For the iOS, I am giving here 100, but for the Android, suppose I am giving here 0. And now I save it and check the output. Yes, so you can see the result, because I am using here vertical offset is 100. So when I am typing in the Android, so the padding issue is also here. So you can give also the padding for the Android. So suppose I am using here padding 50 and I save it. Suppose I am taking here vertical offset for the both devices is 100. Now the issue is resolved for the both device. It's working for the Android and it's working for the iOS. So in this type of situation, we can use the vertical offset of the keyboard avoiding view props for avoiding the keyboard. Suppose now I am removing the one image from here and taking here a just single image and I save it. So I hope this video is very helpful for understanding that how we use the keyboard avoiding view for avoiding the keyboard in this type of situations. So if you have any query, any questions regarding to the keyboard avoiding view, so let me know in the comment section. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.